Hi. What happens when you mix Gatorade with Clorox Bleach? Now, in a previous video, I showed you what happens if you mix Clorox with Coke. But today we're going to try it with Gatorade. I'm going to pour a little bit of it into a glass here. Then I'm going to take Clorox Bleach. And I'm going to pour Clorox Bleach into the Gatorade as well. And the Gatorade completely vanishes. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next time.